Besides that, to which I reply, not much. To which they reply with awkward coughs and such, until I feel compelled to elaborate. This is not a hobby, do it for my salary, mate. And been doing so for well over a decade. See, I get paid for putting pen to page, performing sets on stage, and when selectors play my record, let's just say that at the end of the day, that's how I collect my wage. At which point they inevitably say, damn, that's how your expenses are paid? Yes, that's what I'm attempting to say. Well, that's great, getting to do what you love every day. And yes, it may seem like I'm living a dream, but hey, there's much more to it when you go behind the scenes.
Well, rhymes and beats is the life I lead, which I know might seem all nice and sweet, but take the time to peek at what's behind the scenes. You might agree there's more to it than what the eye can see. And what I mean is when the lights and screams subside, well, geez, there's deadlines to meet. Lawyers with high fees, late nights without sleep. Sign up for these I never did when I decided to
now MC. Don't get me wrong, I know for a lot of people I'm living the dream, collecting green from spitting 16s with no 9 to 5 and no cubicle, just rhyming live in the studio. I don't take it for granted, I understand that it's a blessing that my music allows me to travel the planet. But like most things, there's another side most won't witness. For example, show business, and my experience is more business than show. So instead of ripping flows, I'm sitting composing emails for half of the day, tapping away on my Mac in a cafe, just tracking my pay or taking care of other tedious administrative details necessary, but very derailing of most attempts of writing raps. This is behind the scenes of my life, and I'm inviting you back.
We're going to take an in-depth look at the recording industry.
Well, rhymes and beats is the life I lead, which I know might seem all nice and sweet, but take the time to peek at what's behind the scenes. You might agree there's more to it than what the eye can see. And what I mean is when the lights and screams subside, well, geez, there's deadlines to meet. Lawyers with high fees, late nights without sleep. Sign up for these I never did when I decided to MC.
Struggle to survive.
I guess you can call this my 9 to 5.
Give me a chance, man, I know I can rock it.
But it's not that easy.
Follow your dream, as the saying goes. Well, in my case, I'd be displaying insane flows over breaks. Yo, but wait, no one ever told me that the pay's low unless you're Drake, bro. Wait, yo, I started in the middle, now I'm lower. My 9 to 5 high school friends are homeowners, just raising their families happily while I'm in this freezing apartment chasing this rapping dream. Now, I do what I love and I love what I do, but if you think this is easy, you must be new. There's so much more to it than just rhyming words together. There's marketing, accounting, answering fans' letters, grant applications, dealing with the press. Man, I'm reeling from the stress, I can feel it in my chest. Nonetheless, I'll keep pursuing this dream, but just know there's more to it when you go behind the scenes.
Well, rhymes and beats is the life I lead, which I know might seem all nice and sweet, but take the time to peek at what's behind the scenes. You might agree there's more to it than what the eye can see. And what I mean is when the lights and screams subside, well, geez, there's deadlines to meet. Lawyers with high fees, late nights without sleep. Sign up for these I never did when I decided to MC.